What's this?
Can't activate it yet. We have another quest we have to do before we can make it work.
Survivor missions. Oh, we have to unlock that.
Alright, report back to the bazaar.
Right here, right here, right here, right here, right here.
Bayer?
What are you talking about right here? You're Sam, so far away.
I think that's the main quest.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, this. I see.
What's going on?
Bevan's husband is dead. Julian's been accused of murdering him by poisoning his water.
Aiden, please, tell them it wasn't me.
I want
Bam.
To. I.
No.
Julian is innocent.
Good.
Vial fell into his supplier's storage.
I'll listen this time, but I won't be able to resist that if it keeps popping up.
Wasn't a murder. You'd swear to that before the bazaar council?
Yeah.
Where's that supplier? He's going to stand trial in.
Marco is dead. I killed him.
And my job here. Is done.
Wow, he just believed me.
I forgive you.
Yeah.
That scum Marco got what he deserved. Thank you, Aiden. Half of my flower is yours.
I don't want flower.
Plaster? Huh? No. Where'd you hear that? Oh, yeah, so once, but you know, it.
Now keep the plaster. Just pay me and we'll be even.
All right. I'll tell Bevan what happened.
Probably could have gotten more flower, just saying.
It's mixed with plaster, Sam. It's inedible.
I want the plaster and the flower.
You're eating drywall.
You're eating walls. You're eating walls.
Stop!
Green Tree, I understand you're getting here, but get here.
Can night be over? I have like a 4,000 bajillion points to cash in.
We can just sleep. We're allowed to do that.
40, yeah, 40 quadrillion.
Yeah, but it gets bigger.
She was something. She even wanted to climb the tallest building in the city, the VNC Tower.
Was she one of your wives?
Almost. Too hot-tempered, even for my tastes.
What about this passage to the center?
Right. Look, from this roof, you can clearly see the Peacekeeper's base.
Blue.
Oh, are we gonna meet the faction now?
Yeah.
So the PK run the city?
They sure think they do. That's what they need the uniforms and ranks for. They tattoo them. They're fucking obsessed with hierarchy. But they don't control the city. At least not all of it.
Who controls the rest?
The Colonel. The Renegades. Well, you won't meet them here. For now.
Wait, you brought me here to take a look at the Peacekeepers?
The PK are your ticket to the center. I told you the only way to get there is through the metro tunnels. I'll go inside and draw their attention away from the platform. Then, you enter the Metro Technical Station. There's an airlock there. We'll take it together to the central loop.
We can't just ask them to let me through?
No chance. Right now, each new face they see belongs to a suspect in their commander's murder. They know me. I trade with them sometimes. I deliver lamps from the girls, or goods from Dark Zones. There might be a few infected there. Nothing a pilgrim can't handle, though. When you get to the main station, let me know. Now, you better get some sleep. You'll head out at night.
It's night.
Nope. Infected in the tunnels. We can just sleep and sleep again.
I wouldn't mind doing that if we're going into a difficult mission, only because I have a freaking giant bonus that I've been banking all night. I probably got 3 nights worth of bonus right now because of that stupid glitch.
Yeah, we escaped a lot of chases.
We were in
Is Hakon dead immediately?
No, I think that's some other goon.
A creature I haven't seen before.
What did he look like?
Looks like Smeagol with back knee.
Not a big one. Extremely fast.
Probably it's not that fast.
Oh, it's just Bolter, really?
But catching one requires serious hunting skills.
We
or
have
three guys
Bolter.
Who can swing hammers really fast.
Hold on.
So, is Sam actually gonna get his whole thing claimed?
Tape.
Whisper quiet.
Help me out over here, George. There's a lot of them.
You know what ability I really miss? Head switch stomp.
From Dead Island?
That was in Dying Light.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah, when they were on the ground and you just kicked them.
Is that a thing?
Yeah, yeah. Insta-kill on the ground.
You unlocked it, you maxed out your trees. You would stand on top of a car and the infected would try to run up at you and you just stomp their heads.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Yeah, see, you know what we're talking about.
This says easy lockpicking.
I see UV mushrooms.
But yeah. This is the only one that... Including the... Someone else do this!
It's not that hard.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
5 seconds.
6 seconds.
Well, it pauses for a bit after you get it.
Whatever.
What? Why would you?
Because I've got a really cool hammer and I like hitting him with it.
I feel like we're significantly stronger than we were last night. Which is a good feeling.
I agree.
You know what's crazy is this game has stealth mechanics, Dimitri.
Yeah, but why would I do that when hitting them 3 times takes less time than the strangle animation?
No, it doesn't. It actually does.
Okay, well then we'll try this when we get to the next enemy.
Okay, I'll take the one farther back.
Alright.
Okay, ready?
Three, two, one, go. Right.
Dead.
I never got a prompt.
Yep, well...
I tried to include myself, but you guys were just really excited. Well, it does save weapon durability, which is big.
Weapons are made up, so...
You're made up.
You're talking about a cool hammer you like using.
Yeah, it's made up. It's virtual. It's not real. Oh, locked box back here.
I don't want to do it.
Locks are made up.
It is.
Okay, the killing animation with this halberd type thing is cool.
Cool knife. I got an epic knife.
You want an epic knife?
Yeah.
Where did you get it from?
The box that I was talking about?
Yeah, no one knows where you are.
Where are you guys?
Oh, we left a long time ago. We went to actually do the mission.
Yeah, but I was exploring.
Yeah, there's nothing in there. This is a waste of time.
There's nothing in there. He's lying.
Oh.
He opened it and there was nothing in there, but he wanted to waste our time too.
What are you talking about?
No matter what happens, we're gonna go.
We're getting back to the. Sam realized that he missed out because he never played Among Us, so now he has to get back to gaslighting. I understand. It's okay.
No.
I'll play along. Yeah, guys, I just wanted to waste your time. Wasn't that great?
Don't take this away from me.
Yeah. See, it's not fun, is it?
I like how Kyle Crane Aiden is.
Yeah.
The only thing that's similar is the voice and the attitude and the moveset and the upgrades and the weapons and the intelligence
and the dropkicks. And the main characterness and being the main character and being the main character on the game. Series, Dying Light.
Hackard, I got to the flare.
Look around. The technical tunnel to the main...
Ah, bugs!
Stand in the UV light.
George, you're alone.
I'm safe. There is no monsters.
There are monsters over here that you walked past that I'm strangling.
Really wouldn't have used a inhaler had I known.
Where's the UV light?
Whoa!
Oh,
yeah,
this we should have done this a while ago. We're getting introduced to all the specials that we've been fighting for the past 6 hours.
Hakon, the situation here. Hakon.
Dropkick boys.
Hey guys, you want to hear a funny thing Thea just told me?
My name is Samsonite. What's up?
So she's ready to go to bed, right?
Yeah.
So what do you do when you're, like, going to bed?
Take my pants off.
Okay. I meant, like, what do your eyes do?
Close.
Close.
Cool. She closed her eyes and then was surprised it got dark and then thought the power went out because of it.
No.
Here's the thing. I would have believed it had you told me that it was, like, your mom. But, like, yeah. Thea?
That's so funny.
She's like, oh! That's so funny.
I don't
she
understand.
She lays there with her eyes closed like, hey, 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 is everyone else okay?
Oh, my God.
That's so funny.
That's hilarious.
Meanwhile, I got this.
Get a metal man. Get a metal man.
Yeah, you're metal so man. Strong. Wait, you damaged metal. How do you feel about that? Your butt is in my
superior.
Face. What a butt.
Hakon, I'm inside.
Open. It's not opening. Open.
This feels too...
That's...
This feels too open, ironically.
Yeah, this is definitely a boss area.
Yeah, this is... Something's gonna happen here.
As long as it's not a butcher.
It is creepy that they had no hands, but were more effective than most other specials.
Okay, that's because hands were replaced with knives.
It was just their filed down arm things.
Yeah, it's their bone. They're called bones, Sam.
Do you want me to warp you guys here, or?
Right here.
It's the filed down arm things.
It's a family trait.
Yeah, it's the Ishkaritis. I pushed the button with my hand.
You know those things at like the end of your arms?
Stop.
What are you doing here?
Don't hurt me.
Why are you doing here?
Such voice acting.
Why are you doing here?
This is Sam DMing being a surly prison guard.
Hey.
Where did he come from? He was wandering through the tunnels. Fucking bizarre riffraff.
He said riffraff. I like him.
Doesn't look like a renegade.
You're a renegade.
I bet it's new RAIS.
Is that Brecken?
Yeah, we're gonna be meeting new RAIS.
I almost bought the Brecken DLC pack because it makes me laugh to imagine that Brecken, after failing and removing himself from the narrative of the first game, just went here. Still with the bandage on his head, too.
Yeah.
Got all bandage head.
I'll wear it so I don't forget. I'm only trying to get to the city center.
The center? The tunnel's gonna be closed until you hand over Lucas's killers. Bizarre scum.
Who's Lucas?
I mean.
How is it that you lot saw nothing, heard nothing, and you managed to forget about the ban on passage? Maybe we'll start punishing you by cutting off your hands.
We're the butcher!
I just said that.
What were you doing 4 days ago?
I'm a pilgrim. 4 days ago, I was 100 kilometers away. Enough, Anderson. We need the truth, and you won't get it through coercion.
But come on.
He has a knife.
Lucas is dead, and now I'm in command.
Yeah, he's RAIS.
Yep.
Pilgrim appeared in the bazaar yesterday. Looks like he's not lying.
Oh my God, we literally arrived here yesterday. However,
there's been at least a week passing.
Yeah.
And then... It's been... I thought he was going to stab us in the pee-pee.
Yeah, I thought he just cut our wrists for a second.
Where did you come from?
It's been like a year and a half since we played
from
this
Crosdale
series.
River.
Mm-hmm.
That's over 1,500 kilometers from here. It's actually more than 2,000. The freeway bridge has collapsed. There are no...
Okay, Aiden, not the brightest move.
Managed to make it so
actually, it's more like 2,000 kilometers. Shut up.
I know they're the bad guys, but I do always love the, like, normal clothes with put-together armor fit.
Yeah.
When was the last time you were out of the city? About 15 years ago. And then there are that many fewer survivors, and that many more infected.
Only 15?
Most people endure living in this hellhole because what's out there has got to be so much worse. My wife and I lived in England. I had two sisters.
Two brothers. Haven't heard from them for 10 years.
Where did they live?
In and around London.
From what I've been told, London doesn't exist. There may be 4 settlements left on the entire island.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure we are in Europe.
Why would anyone think I killed your commander?
You tried to escape to the Central Loop 4 days after the murder. Besides, if I were Carl, I'd hire a stranger to kill Lucas too. It's the cleanest way.
Oh no, I think Carl's in the... I think Carl's in charge, because we've heard that name before. Find out
soon enough. Is it Carl Grimes?
No, I think it's Carl Bad Guy. All one word.
He's a Carl Rise. Sanctimonious
prick who's turning the entire bazaar against us, even though we protect them.
What's it like outside the walls? You never know where danger's gonna come.
I hate
from.
It when they quote the question.
New territories, new threats.
Because it's like we could have chosen other things shelter. First, which we did.
I came here because I'm looking for someone, and a lot of people are said to have survived in Villador.
You're looking for someone. Maybe I can help you, but not for free.
Okay, he actually doesn't seem like that bad a guy.
No, I was literally about to say it. I kind of like him.
I forgot that the faction that is usually considered objectively worse needs to have, like, a straight-up, like, front guy to make them seem more reasonable.
Yeah.
Horribly mutilated. The people of the bazaar aren't making this easy. They're proud and loyal. They refuse to turn anyone in.
And worse still, I baked them brownies 2 weeks ago, and they haven't told me what they thought of it.
If the inhabitants of old Villador continue to revolt, our army will come here and burn the bazaar to the ground. Now, I'd rather avoid that.
Me too.
I don't know why I said it like that.
Lucas had a weapon. A rare set of brass knuckles called the Lazarus.
It could bring people back from the dead.
If you learn anything about the Lazarus, tell me.
Oh no, sounds far-fetched. Raising from the grave.
We didn't find it on his body. I think someone from the bazaar may have appropriated it.
Sounds pretty crazy.
And why should I work with you? You attacked me and accused me of murder with no proof whatsoever.
Our mistake. You're clearly not the murderer.
Why can't you investigate on your own? I hardly know anyone here.
That's exactly why you can help me. Nobody will talk to us. To them, we're occupiers. The fact that we clear the streets of the infected and catch criminals doesn't matter. What matters is that we eat their food and drink their water. But you...
Water! You're a pilgrim.
There are many ways you can help people. And you're from the outside. They can trust you.
They tried to kill me.
Nah. Look, we are your only chance. If you want to get to the center, that is. So, will you help me?
I say, I got my own thing going
well, here's
on.
The thing. If we say that we'll at least try, he'll probably be nicer to us.
So if I find that weapon, you'll let me through.
I don't know why, but just the little, like, hand motions are really funny to me.
I thought he was gonna, like, no.
Hit him with the boy.
Then the walls became its salvation. The people here learn not to trust easily.
Well, yeah, it's a zombie apocalypse. Most of that's about by people.
But if you can find the Lazarus, I'll remember that.
No one opens the tunnels from Villador to the outside world. No one, not even you, unless you find those brass knuckles, in which case, I'll probably open them just for you.
Look around. Ask people. And don't come back empty-handed. Good luck.
Oh, and also, good night. You probably want to sleep here. So, you know, good night, good luck.
Good reference, George.
I was waiting for somebody to comment on that.
I wasn't listening.
Yeah, I know.
Nighttime bonus, aww. There it goes.
Come on, level up. Drop a kick? No, I need 180.
Nice.
I need one more inhibitor and I can get the drop.
Oh my god, I'm on the verge of upgrading on both of them. I got an extra several thousand. What are we doing? Oh, this is a safe zone now? Oh, we gotta talk to this guy.
Wow. Yeah, that's... Is that Hakon?
No.
I haven't seen a uniform like yours before.
I'm a carrier.
A carrier? What's that?
Because they can't call him a courier. Guild.
I'm Stop. One of many.
If there's so many of you, why haven't I seen your uniform before?
We're discreet. We're entrusted with
value. We hide the shadows.
And therefore keep a low profile.
We are the night.
Your profile isn't so low right
now.
Indeed. Our headquarters are located in the center. And the only passage right now
center. Is through the subway. I'm trying to get to the center. Maybe you can help me get to the center.
And aren't letting anyone in or out of the center right now.
Center.
The
That's
center.
Where I'm going.
The center. We're going there.
That sucks. Especially since I'm in need of some information.
Do you happen to know of anyone particular in the center? Confidentiality.
Only our guild master would be authorized to share information.
And he's at your HQ in the center.
Any other ways I can get into the center?
Not that.
Nice.
On the surface, the border of the center is a no man's land. It was devastated in a chemical attack, cutting this district off from the center.
Okay, that was a joke.
Only the most
the fact that they kept saying it. Survived
there. Damn. Well, I'll have to find a way. Somehow.
Into the center.
Good luck. I have to find a way. A way into the center. Where I have to talk to your boss, who is in the center, to find my to find my sister, who's in the center.
The Carrier's Guild.
In the center.
My God. I've never seen such flawless logic before.
I've never seen someone so central.
My God. Alright.
Is there anything else to do in here? Hold on, I need to finish spending my skill points.
I'm saving my skill point for the next inhibitor we get, so that way I can get dropkick.
I'm getting a perfect dodge.
Yeah, this game needs a battle pass.
Stop saying dumb things.
Like in Fortnite.
How do I get up?
Or in Helldivers.
Where is up?
This is specifically the Peacekeeper's windmill. It said activate PK's windmill.
Windmill. Oh, look, now we can actually meet the Peacekeepers out here if the game wasn't frozen.
Oh.
Are you frozen?
Hello?
Hi.
There we go.
Friend? Okay, there we go. He's pulling... That sack of grain really had to render.
Wimmel.
Oh, wow, they built a whole fort.
Yeah, Wimmel is right.
My God.
I don't think it's a windmill
this is
anymore.
An outpost.
Yeah,
they
this
took
is
the quarters off and
is
used it to
cannon?
Build walls.
That's cool. I like these guys.
Put a cannon here.
I'm sorry.
I think this was.
I'm with these guys.
This was another thing that people were mentioning that.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Huh?
That was the biggest thing we could have done. Look
That's
at
do you guys
look at the map.
Windmill.
And there's another safe zone to the south.
Jesus, there's so much now.
No. Look, and each of those that was just unlocked now also has a side quest.
Oh my God.
My God. Okay, so
there's a beekeeper quest.
Where?
I was gonna start naming reasons why. The things that I do know about the game, of reasons why maybe they're not the best to support, then I realized that to Sam, all of them would be pros. George?
It's the strangely muffled...
Two things. One, how did you get over here? And two, what happened?
George, there's nothing in any of the streets nearby.
All right, so as I was saying, I tried to make a jump and I did not realize I was not going to make it until I had already committed to the jump. I'm so angry and I'm filled with rage.
Why am I here?
Because there's a side quest that I want to pick
you
up.
You hitting on me, buddy? Not at all. Although, no, something else. You see what life has done to you? Even your reaction to the word fun proves it. Entertainment? What's that? Playing a guitar?
talking around a campfire, drinking till you drop. Nobody knows how to party anymore. And people need to unfucking wind. Otherwise, the stress is gonna kill you. So,
what about the zombies?
I created this great game. Ultimate, because it's one and only and bestest. Fury, because it's fueled by emotion. And the last part, wait for it, cricket. Ultimate Fury Cricket.
Cricket.
Yeah. Used to be a sport where you hit a ball with a bat. In my game, instead of the ball, you have infected.
Okay, I'm into it.
Fighting the infected.
What's new is that you just make pure fun out of it. How about that? No jobs, people trying to get you to rescue them, buildings. You just get out there and take your frustrations out on the fuckers. Wasn't that what certain sports like boxing were always about?
So what's boxing?
Just step into the arena and pick up the mace. Oh, and by the way, you can earn cash money. Just promise.
I'm into it.
Yeah, I'm here for this.
Stay away from my brother Ron. He's a fraud and a bore. He tells everyone he came up with Ultimate Fury Cricket, but it was me.
Who's that guy?
Yeah, there's a little dude down there.
You too, homie.
Air Bud.
Oh, you're making him uncomfortable. He has to readjust now.
Are you hurt? You're just chilling.
All right, we got a minute.
Oh no.
Force 20 infected out of the ring before time runs out.
What do you mean?
This weapon is called catapult bat.
I'm in a black screen loading. Corianne's swimming pool.
Are you guys not here?
I'm here.
My god.
Oh, it's like moon gravity, awesome. But better. We're already at 8. Let me get one that this one's mine! Womp! Womp! Womp!
Power attack the next one I see. I'm here.
This is the best thing ever.
Ultimate Fury Cricket is the best part of this game.
We got 1200 combat XP out of that.
Let's just farm this game.
Hold on, now we talk to him. But now we talk to him and he'll give us a reward for doing it for the first time, I think.
You're a top fighter. Come back whenever you like.
No way we can farm this game.
You mean right now? You mean come back right now? You mean come back and do
Wait. I leveled up. Let me level up first. I guess we're going.
No, we don't. We can't.
What do you mean?
We already claimed it.
What do you mean?
Like, I got a gold star. We got all the XP.
I think we still get more experience for doing it again. Oh, hiccup. We might not get the same amount, but we'll probably still get some.
Yeah, probably just the ones we get from normally hitting things.
George might be right, actually.
I mean, I'm willing to do it again anyways, but...
What should I pick? Windmill? Oh.
You should get in the minigame.
I don't know how.
Ultimate Fury Cricket.
Although George is almost definitely right. We're not going to get...
We're not gonna get as much, but I bet we're still gonna get some. I'm sure it'll probably still be more than just, like, the normal XP.
I don't think so.
I think it'll probably- it won't be, like, 1200, but I bet it's gonna be at least, like, 5. Which is more than the, like, 100 that we get from doing this normally.
Are you listening to yourself?
100.
Yeah, but then 100. You said 5 is more than that, which...
Yeah, it's not gonna be 1,200, it's gonna be more like 5, as in 500.
We got nothing.